What's up, fam? So, all you iPad stans can finally pop the confetti. iPadOS 19 is about to get the glow up it's been craving. We're talking Mac-style vibes without turning your iPad into a carbon copy of macOS, just sprinkled with that extra juice. According to Mark Gurman, Apple's gonna make more Mac apps run on your iPad. M1, M2, M3, M4. Your iPad Pro and Airs are out here flexing MacBook DNA, so why not tap into those pro-grade tools? Think Final Cut, Xcode, maybe even Logic, all optimized for touch. Productivity, assemble. Multitasking on today's iPads? It's like folding origami. You learn it, but it's a pain. iPadOS 19 is rumored to streamline the whole dance, maybe even give you windowed apps like on macOS. Swipe, tap, resize, boom. Your workflow just went from ugh to amazing. Remember Stage Manager's cute try moment? Stage Manager 2.0 is here to redeem itself. Better app grouping, smoother transitions, and less "Where'd my window go?" drama. Plug in your magic keyboard or fave Bluetooth combo, and OS 19 might pop up a sleek menu bar along the bottom. Classic Mac vibes without losing that iPad flair. Most M-chip iPads, M1, M4, plus A16, A17 Pros will get the love. A12X Z and older minis? Probably benched. Dev beta lands June 9th, WWDC day 1, public betas late June, July, and the final drop around September 2025. All right, squad, are you hyped for iPadOS 19? Think it'll finally give our tablets the respect they deserve? Hit the like,